Welcome to Open the Matrix. Hope my brothers and sisters are having a blessed week. Let's kick this off with prayer. Heavenly Father, thank you for such another beautiful, blessed, precious day, Lord. Hope you've had an awesome day today, Father, full of praise, love, joy, singing, dancing, and good pleasure. Please keep your mighty hand over us, Father, as we walk and guide our steps and protect us, Lord. And just thank you for all you do for us. We could never give you enough praise. In Jesus Christ's mighty, precious, holy name, I pray. All glory be to you, Lord, in its rightful place. Hallelujah. Amen. Let's get right down to business. I've lived around here my whole life. And man, times is getting worse and worse. There are fields around here. The fields, they used to be full of crops and stuff, and now they're weeded over. Right down the road, we got a liquor store. And in our home, little small hometown, we ain't even got a red light. We got a caution light. No McDonald's or nothing like that. The dollar store is the big thing. But like I say, not even a red light or a fast food restaurant. We got three pharmacies. I mean, it's bad. I just tell this story that happened about a month ago. I went down to my grandma's to mow her lawn for her. And I got done, and I was sitting out on the porch talking to her. And I had my dog, Jax, had him since he was a pup. He was 5 years old. And he was up at my grandpa's garage. He comes down there and plays with the other dogs. And we were sitting on the porch looking up there, and this truck, or like a SUV, or like one of those avalanche trucks, pulled up in front of the garage and stopped and rolled the window down. And then the dog was about, it was right in front of him, probably 50 foot. And this, there's this blonde-headed girl on the passenger side and a dark-haired girl driving. And she opened the door and got out, and she was trying to coax him. Then he jerked back and run because he was skittish. And I walked over to the little bridge and looked up that way. This was in broad daylight, probably 1 o'clock in the day. And then the next day, about 24 hours later, or 48, he's gone. He's been gone now for about a month. I mean, just stop and steal your dog right in the middle of the day. I mean, I pray. I got no faith in my community, man. It's in bad shape. Like I say, we ain't got nothing here. And there's a whiskey store down the road. God have mercy, man. And prescription pills. Everybody around here is on drugs and meth. And they got three pharmacies. I mean, you talk about warfare, spiritual warfare. It's bad, man, and the people, they're in bad shape. You go to get gas, and they got little TVs on them. Hypnosis everywhere, mind control, as the Bible calls it, sleepers. You know, arise, O sleeper, wake from the dead. But that's man. And people, you know, they think that's there for their enjoyment or something. And most of the time, it's on the news. You know what I mean? They just, they got them on, it's over. You know, praise God, I'll be glad when he comes to save us. Because this place, man, it's clamping down. This is, like I say, the fields, they're weeded over. And the generation now, they don't know how to guard, man. They don't know how to do nothing. It's just hard. It's hard being here right now. You know, you're like, just as the Bible says, like an alien in a foreign land. Because I got, you know, nothing in common. You ain't got nothing in common with a worldly person. You can treat them, you know, be kind to them and stuff, but you long for that conversation, that spiritual conversation. But like, if you try to talk about things, about what's going on, you get too deep, they get that wax, their eyes go dim, you know, and they just can't wait to get back on sports, or, you know, it freaks them out. And I hear this little sound bite thing song, and that made me think, you know, they can't believe that somebody tricked them. Thinking of it, they've been coming against this channel every way they can. So I started a backup channel just in case, and I'll leave the link to it in the description. Go subscribe to it. It'll have different content on it than this channel, because in case they do use the copyright stuff and mess with this channel, I'll have that channel to put this content on. Plus, like I say, while they're both running that channel, I'll have a different content on it. Anyway, I hope y'all's doing well. I make these videos and I read your comments, and I can conversate with the true children of God through this, you know, and praise God for that, and praise God for you guys, and I love y'all. Bye.